2360A.
This Finnish schottische was played by Henry Mahosky in Amasa, Michigan on September the 22nd, 1938, for the Library of Congress. Mr. Mahosky learned this piece in Amasa and plays it at the dances in this vicinity.